Okay. Let's build that road. And then slip off to fix the bike at least. I think that's where I am supposed to go and smacked right through. So technically, I could go. I should go around. I haven't made any stun bombs. I do not need them for now. Ah. That's the third road I built. Wait, what? Did it get destroyed? What the hell happened? Got fucking destroyed, didn't it? Oh, Nee.
Nee. Nee.
Just got the evaluation results from the people at the distro center, but looks like both copper. The motor, for one, was they really couldn't believe it was made from scrap. It can be fitted to a modified truck and be ready to go in no time. They contracted the junk dealer straight away and got it added to the list of supplies that can be fabricated. They had good things to say about the pouch, too. Contract has already been made, and you'll find the pouch in your private room. If you want to customize your backpack, you'll need to drop by one anyway. Anyway, I hope you appreciate what those two did for you, and give
me. Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack in your private room. Why not give it a try?
Fuck, idiot. Think you could keep it safe? Man like you. I put on that bed. Just you and me now, BB. That's all I got. I'll keep you safe. No matter what.
Six hundred and sixty ceramics, 7 6 2 120.
restrictions lifted.
Oh, you dumb fucker. You dumb fuck. Let go of that. So there is this one. Next one goes here. If I was doing it alone, it would take me quite a long time.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. He is terminating soon. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.